And here's another high school coaching note. According to KARK in Little Rock, former Union head coach and TU coach Bill Blankenship is going to be named the Fayetteville High head coach tomorrow.
Wow.
So we have two coaches that went head-to-head for years, and now all of a sudden they're both in the news.
Both in the headlines, yeah. And here in Oklahoma, Jinx remains the team to beat.
They are the four-time state defending champs, yes.
That's right. Yeah.